A woman is shot several times while driving on Detroit's east side, and now tonight police are searching for at least one gunman. It happened early this morning at Stringham Court in McCoy, just south of Chandler Park. Police say shots were heard by neighbors in the area. The 46-year-old woman was found with multiple gunshot wounds. She was taken to a nearby hospital. No word tonight on her condition.